Hello everyone and welcome back to TSN, we're the Sasuke Nerds, and today I'm going to be discussing some very important and good news regarding Sasuke 40, and, more specifically, the trials that happened earlier this year to give new applicants a chance to compete on the show. Alright, so to dial back, let's give a bit of context first. What the hell even is a Sasuke trial anyway? The Sasuke trials are a hallmark tradition in the show's history, dating all the way back to Sasuke 13, and have been held on a semi-regular basis ever since. The trials served as a preliminary qualifier event for applicants to the show to see if they could earn themselves a spot to compete in the upcoming Sasuke tournament. The format of the trials varied throughout the course of the show's history. For example, Sasuke 13's trials were set on the first stage course of Sasuke 11, with 5 less seconds on the clock, with the top 30 best results advancing to the main tournament. Sasuke 17's trials saw the top 8 qualify to the tournament, with notable competitors such as Yuji Washimi and Yuta Adachi making their debuts through this trial. Sasuke 19, meanwhile, held its trials in Muscle Park, with the top qualifier, Tsuyoshi Matsuda, being invited to compete. Sasuke 21 saw 80 competitors being split into groups of 4 and being made to race against each other, with the top 2 fastest times in each round being made to move on to a final qualifying round, where the 8 fastest times earned a spot in the tournament. 21's trial graduates are basically a who's who of Sasuke legends: Ryoma Tachi, Kazuma Aza, Jun Sato, Tomohiro Kawaguchi, and Koji Hashimoto all came in through these trials. 22's trials, meanwhile, were more of a test of general skill than a qualifier for the show, and was their introduction to Hitoshi Kano, as well as Yujiro Shihara's gateway back into the show after disappointing in Sasuke 21. And these are only a few examples of trials throughout the show's history. We haven't seen anything like the trials in almost a decade now, as the practice has been largely replaced by the audition format, where applicants are all tasked with completing 100 push-ups in a set rhythm, with competitors being chosen in that way. The only comparable alternative nowadays is being done by contestants themselves, most notably All-Star Katsumi Yamada, with his own trials to decide who will represent his group, the Black Tigers, in modern Sasuke tournaments. But now, finally, the trials seem to be back. Just yesterday, as of recording this video, we got word that from TBS themselves that the trials will be televised and broadcasted on the streaming service TVer in 5 episodes. Episode 1 will air on November 12th, this upcoming Saturday, at 7 PM Japanese Standard Time. Episode 2 will air the next day on November 13th, Episode 3 on November 15th, 4 on November 16th, and the finale on November 17th, all at 7 PM Japanese Standard Time. The format, according to multiple sources, is as follows. 500 competitors, the most of any trials yet, have been split into 5 groups of 100. Out of those, the top 10 fastest clears overall move on to a final round of qualifying, where anyone who manages to beat the final course will earn a spot in Sasuke 40. We could get 10 new competitors, or 0. It is all up to them. But wait, I hear you ask. I'm not from Japan, so how will I be able to access this tournament? Well, there's no need to worry, my friend, because the Ninja Masters have you covered. The Ninja Masters is a Discord server dedicated to all things ninja, which is ran by fellow ninja YouTuber and friend of the channel, Kane Nakasugi. I am happy to announce that the server has decided they will be providing a watch party livestream for the trials. Dates and times for these streams are available in the server, which you can join using the link in the description below. Anyway, that's all the news I have for now. But what do you think? Are you excited about Sasuke 40's trials? What do you think the course, if we have one, will be like? Let me know in the comments below. And as always, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the Sasuke Nerds for more top quality Ninja Warrior content. Peace out, y'all.